Alright, hi people, it's Shakes here, and I'm here to do an unboxing for today of One Piece Pirate Warriors 4 for Xbox One. I have Pirate Warriors 3 for the PS4. I really wish that the third game came to Xbox One as well with a port. I don't know why it took so long for One Piece games and a lot of Shonen Jump games to be available on Xbox, but whatever. Some of them aren't even available on PC for some reason, but yeah. So in the front, you got Luffy right there. I'm not sure of that villain's name. I think he's from the anime, maybe. Maybe not, I don't remember. You got the One Piece logo, Pirate Warriors 4, rated C, Bandai Namco, Xbox One logos, and Xbox One right there. Pretty much, I'm assuming that they're going to keep this branding for Xbox Series X games and just label them Series X on top and bottom. Which I really don't get why, if you already have it on the top, why at the bottom as well, but whatever. It has Xbox One X Enhanced, as it shows right there. So then the Xbox One logo, One Piece Pirate Warriors 4 logo. Then on the back, experience the One Piece story in the grand return of Pirate Warriors. If you like Dynasty Warriors, that's basically what this game is. It's made by the people who made that, I believe. Or it's a very similar styled game. So yeah. So on the inside here, not much to say, but just the Pirate Warriors 4 disc, and then some legal stuff printed on the inside. So, yeah. So, there's not much else to say. Link's description on my shit. Subscribe if you want, and I'll see you guys in the next one.